This video is for use cases when invalid Intel Optane DCPMM configuration detected. Please verify DCPMM configuration is valid. Log into XClarity controller and go to events. If you see an error message,
FQXSFMA0040K,
work through the following procedure to troubleshoot this issue. Check system spec and follow the rules for populating DCPMM in correct order. If the problem persists, collect and upload the service log and contact Lenovo support.